Quantum inertial sensors is a potential application of quantum technologies. It relies on cold atoms that we cool with lasers to temperature about or below 1 microkelvin to create matter waves. We manipulate with these matter waves with light pulses to create a quantum superposition of copies of the wave that will move away from each other in the direction of the laser beam. We can then create an atom interferometer and observe fringes of the probability to detect atoms at the output of the interferometer. These fringes will be sensitive to accelerations along the laser with very high sensitivity so that we can detect tiny changes of the order of 1 billionth of Earth's acceleration. These sensors are also very stable so that we can record these variations over very long periods of time with very high accuracy. All these properties open many new possibilities, such as new devices for navigation or positioning without requirement of GPS, underground monitoring or resource management that will not require drilling the soil, or disaster preventions, for instance, earthquake warning with a network of such devices. These sensors have been heavily studied and are nowadays commercially available, but they are also very limited. We can only measure one direction, while the quantity we want to access is a vector and needs the recording over three dimensions. And there is also plenty of dead time in the measurement, which does not allow precision measurement or long-term monitoring with high accuracy. This is why this project will aim at developing a new generation of vectorial quantum sensors that will be correlated through a sensor network. We can already build vectorial quantum sensors by interrogating sequentially the atoms in three axes, but it only partially solves the problem because it increases the dead time. Network of correlated sensors can also be created by interrogating many clouds of atoms with the same laser, but this can only be done at short scales and cannot be deployed over large territories. For that reason, we want to create a quantum link between quantum correlated sensors and interleave the measurement between those sensors so that we can improve the sensitivity and the precision of those systems. We also want to develop a new 3D quantum manipulation tool that will allow to develop simultaneous multi-axis quantum sensors that will record a full vectorial acceleration. To succeed, this project will require many expertise far beyond our expertise in quantum sensors, extending to quantum information and to application to Earth monitoring and underground survey.